God only allows us to see such things when he wants something to change.